All right, let's talk about the most recent fight that we've had with Conor and Dustin. How did you? Let's back up a little bit, because Conor, I guess he changed up his training routine. He went to another area. He wasn't in Ireland at the time. How do you think he looked on the scale, like as far as the weight cut goes?
You know, I think physically looking at Conor, I think Conor physically looked the best he's looked. You know, his body looked great. I know he fired his former nutrition guy. He brought in Tristan Kennedy as an upgrade. John Kennedy, and this isn't me throwing shade, it's just the truth, and it's out there. And Conor even came out and said this was his best shape. He was not fatigued at all. He felt great. The weight cut was awesome. And Conor had a lot of struggles during the weight cut. And I have you know, I'm friends with dudes on his team behind the scenes, and it doesn't matter if, you know, whatever, you know, opinions might be. Just factually speaking, Conor looked awesome. I look like he put on muscle. His muscles look fuller and rounder. He didn't look sucked out. You can see in a guy's eyes, man, how bad they're hurting, right? You and I, we can see that immediately. Conor looked fresh. He looked like he could fight that day. DP looked fucking good too. I was like, damn, these guys are ready to go. So that being said, and you know, coming off the scale, this is a fight. But I knew Conor was off for a long time, and I've been around the game long enough to know that goes two ways, right? Usually it doesn't go as well. Sometimes you get in there and lightning strikes because you're fresh. You got no expectation on your back, but someone like Conor, and there's a lot of expectation on him, I felt. And you know, Poirier is a fucking soul stealer, right? Poirier never got the credit I felt that he deserved his entire career for as good as he was.